everybody, this is Feint, and I'm going to talk to you today about the Aerial Refueling Module that I've been working on for Arma 2. I decided to port it over to take on helicopters, just to see what I could get, and so far it looks like it's working pretty well. One of the benefits of working in take on helicopters is that two of the maps are really huge. The main problem with aerial refueling is that you need a lot of time to get close to the tanker, and a lot of times the tanker has to turn around by the time you get there. So if you've been spending like a minute or two lining up your aircraft perfectly, only to have the tanker turn around at the last second, that's really annoying. So I figured I would port this over to take on helicopters, and so far it looks like it's working pretty well. The clouds add an element of difficulty to this task, because the tanker will disappear right in front of you if it goes through a cloud. So that's kind of fun, it's kind of cool, looks cool. And anyway, I guess that's about it. I'll just let you guys watch the video for now. If you guys have questions, please feel free to post them in the comments, and I'll be happy to answer them if I can. And as always, if you like videos like this, please subscribe. It tells me that you guys want to see more of them, and motivates me to make more of them. So please subscribe and like, and yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, and take care.